I hope you don't mind me coming over and sitting down. But I've been watching you all evening, and I want to tear you apart. And your friend, too.
Monsters just the same. Whoever controls this door, Master.
I feel familiar with this area now. This place hides something. Shall we take a look?
This must be the one of the dark.
Don't take that.
Strength in numbers arisen.
It does not seem human.
There is certainly no problem.
Help me!
numbers arisen.
I cannot but feel we pawns bear some connection to this place.
Take that. I heal your wounds. Smaller than a cyclops.
She's too powerful!
We'll never defeat the storm. Ah!
Deep this place.
I'll take that.
What's this?
There's a path leading off this way as well.
Come on.
Interesting.
This looks interesting.
Leave it to me.
This single lever controls all the doors. I wonder what's inside.
Restore your health. Hold on. What's that?
Just like this will do it!
What to do in this quest?
Beware those tendrils! I'll strike its tentacles! Tentacles meet you without end!
A light. In the furthest depths, you say. I see. In truth, even we pawns know precious little of the Everfall. I can say with utmost certainty, though, the light you speak of is newly come. We cannot know if this small aberration will give rise to great calamity hence. but the chance enough is called to take action. We shall redouble our efforts here, and keep vigilant for further signs of change.
I've gained quest knowledge.
A word, sir. Are you the Arisen? I bring a message from the Duke himself. His Grace has judged your feat in slaying the Hydra most laudable. To honor your noble works, you are hereby welcome to the Worm Hunt. You may now accept orders from Sir Maximilian, Captain of the Hunt. Bring this writ to Sir Maximilian outside the castle gates. He will instruct you further. That document confers the status of hunter upon you. Carry it on your person, always.
What will it be today? What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? What will it be? Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. Come again soon.
Even now, the people worship him as their savior. Here we can rest, manage inventory and skills, and so on. Under his guidance, Francis has known peace and prosperity. The enlistment corps scours the land for soldiers to man the frontier homes.
You seem the type unlike to judge a man by his mien alone. I would ask you a favor, sir, if it please you. A wise choice. I warrant you'll be eager to hear what I have to say. I have long searched for a certain tome. Salomet's Grimoire. 'Tis the book itself is ensorcelled, you see. Even a novice is as a grand wizard with that grimoire in hand. I would ask you to seek it out and bring it to me, sir. Recompense? Pray, let us speak of such things once you have found the book. Unwanted possessions and other refuse ultimately find their way here. I had hoped, perhaps, to find the book here, but 'twas a vain hope, it seems.
Bards the land over sing of his exploits, albeit in the broadest terms. It seems no one knows just how he managed to defeat...
We don't deal in the like of grimoires here. We're in honest business. Those magic tomes are oft forgeries, else stolen property. Oi, there's a notion. Why not ask a thief? They're more like to have it than honest folk like me, I'll warrant you. Take all the time you like. Do come again.
I feel more familiar with his quest now. The pawns that fought alongside him must be about somewhere. But where? This pawn cannot say.
Ah, Arisen. My men have told me much of you. I have expected your visit. I am Sir Maximilian Eisenstern, Captain of the Hunt, so named by His Grace Duke Edmund Dragonsbane. I beg your forbearance whilst I detail what is expected of you in the Hunt. The Wormhunt license you carry permits the bearer to undertake the most vital of tasks. Those missions given by Duke Edmund himself. Of late, all our will is focused on learning of and defending against the wicked dragon. A weighty task, to be sure. But one which the fate of the realm and its people rests upon. I am under orders to lend Arisen all reasonable aid as they might require. I would pray you return this assistance in kind. Many hopes are pinned upon you, sir. It would be my honor to show you the ready charges for the Wormhunt. The choice is yours. Certainly. Then here are the details. I have important work for you, though some is of a less urgent nature. The task at hand is just such a case. Will you take it on? As I was setting about to find work for you, I came upon this slate. I know not its origin, nor its age, but the writing it bears is old. So old, our men could only read a few words. Dragon, scar, arisen, heart. What little we know, all points to you, sir. Best you should have it. If there's aught of import written there, we need to know. Your task is to find out. It would be my honor to show you the ready charges for the Wormhunt. The choice is yours. Certainly. Then here are the details. By the Duke's decree, we spare no effort in gathering knowledge concerning the Worm. As one arm of that pursuit, we aid the Faith in their examination of ruins and relics. One such ruin has of late become home to monsters. We've received a request for escort. They've asked for you by name, sir. My thanks, sir. His Grace has commanded the utmost attention be given to such matters. Pray, speak to Father Geoffrey at the cathedral in the city for details of the task. Were the decision mine, I would set every man we have to defending our strongholds. But such is our duty.
Structures, are they not? Homes to knights and chamberlains, looks like. fire serve as a useful route in their own right. So quiet.
You humans certainly do make a lot of expressions. It's a rooftop for a vantage on the city's hidden corners.
The life of a salesman surely has its own trials.
Dried fish are a local staple. One could walk most of the village across the rooftops.
how you fare. Hello.
Not even the saltiest fishermen venture far from shore right here. Have you found aught?
Leave it to me, Master. No harm must come to our charge.
We can likely pass through here.
Endeavor to be ever calm without
it.
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
What's that?
The rocks here may hold ore.
Shadows crawl with fiends.
Perhaps we'll find ore among the crags that litter this place,
lest we were more watchful than ever.
The Duke would stand to commission some new roads. Well sturdy, this place. We are a vagabond people, born in a drifting world.
We come from the rift.
It may behoove you to adjust your party.
This looks interesting.
Well sturdy, this place.
Tis a port crystal, Master.
Hmm.
friend. Been some time. Trust you've been well? But come, if it was idle twittering you'd wanted, you'd have sought a prettier bird than this old crow. Crows bring tidings, most oft grim. Me, I bring you work. Still grim, I'm afraid. Well, salvation again, naturally. Now there's word they've a man inside the castle. If that be true, he'll have need to leave the castle eventually to meet with the others. All I ask is that you keep watch. If you see someone leaving the castle, shadow them. I only have need of your eyes. Follow them and see what business has them out. I'll do the rest. Skulking about is more my line than yours, I know. But pray, lay your chivalry aside this once. I'd do it myself, but there's aught has me away from Grand Sorin for a time. Nothing for it, I fear. Tell your findings to the innkeep. We have an arrangement. Tread carefully, friend. And quietly, what's more.
Remember to both buy and sell items regularly.
The city has amenities to suit every need.
The mild weather year-round makes Francis well-suited for human life.
Leave it to me, Master.
What's this?
No harm must come to our charge.
Thank you so very, very much.
There's certainly no worry of an ambush out here. Quite the view, eh?
Take care! You aren't soaked in wet!
Look, over there.
Is that some sort of structure?
goblin! Shall we jump? It might shorten our path. Or our lives. Take that. There's a land rife with spots where useful materials may hide.
Thank you.
me.
There's a fair drop. Unlikely a fatal one. Fair drop, and likely a fatal one.
Giant Master, ready yourself!
Yeah.
I'll take that. Leave it to me. The lay of the land defies conventional travel. Let us climb and leap as we must.
There's
a land rife with spots where useful materials may hide.
Splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination. Tis difficult to walk such a narrow path.
I pray the day monsters no longer haunt the roads is not far off.
What a large tree.
Gold or blood? What's it to be?
Help me!
No!
We have triumphed.
I owe you a debt, sir. My thanks, truly. They were of the southern bandits, from the look of them. Worse than monsters, their kind. Thanks to you, I'm alive and whole. But those rats made off with all I had. Even took that magic book. Have an interest in such tomes, do you? This was Salamet's grimoire. Seems it chanced to survive the blaze when the old council's library burned down. 'Tis a rare and powerful tome, as I hear it told, so I bought it from a merchant of my acquaintance. If it truly holds such power, the likes of Salvation would... it matters not. In any case, 'tis lost now to those damnable thieves. Next our paths cross, I'll take them for all they're worth.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
I've gained
we know where the grimoire's gone. 'Tis a start.
Anytime.
The sea is closer than I'd imagined. Where might we find Salamet's grimoire?
Well met, sir.
weapons are used to instruct the men of the Corps in combat. The encampment...
Remember the...
Well... Ah, that's it exactly. Allow me to discount your fare in thanks. If I ever need your services again, I shall not hesitate to ask. Now, let us talk of business. I find myself in need of another item, sir. As you performed so admirably last time, I thought I might seek your aid again. Now, let us talk of business.
Pray, call again soon.
We are a vagabond people, born in a drifting world. We come from the Rift.
We can safeguard your belongings, or aid in... Have your pick. What will it be today? What will it be today?
Pray, remember... Well... That's it. Amazing. As I've come to expect from the likes of you, sir, in thanks, I offer a further discount on your bill. Now, let us talk of business. Now, let us
pray.
See, now. Now,
pray.
See, now. Now,
pray.
Seems now. Now,
pray.
Seems now. Now,
pray.
Seems now. Now,
pray.
Seems now. Now,
pray.
See, now. Now,
pray.
See, now. Now,
pray.
See, now. Now,
pray, call again.
In truth, sir, you are my finest patron. Whenever I've requested aid, you lent it without question. I feel I can trust you. Perhaps the time is right to reveal what I am truly searching for. I never knew my father. He disappeared while I was yet in my mother's belly. Truth be told, he's just as likely dead by now. Yet, the question haunts me still. What could so vex a man that he might desert his unborn child? I have no desire to weigh the right of his actions. I seek only the cause behind them. Thus did I become a peddler, that I could wander the land in search of clues. Pray, if you should come across any trace of my father, some record of his travels, or a diary, perhaps, I would ask you bring it to me. I found naught in all my years of searching, But perhaps you might succeed where I failed. Fair sense tells me otherwise. But yet, I hold out hope. Now, let us talk of business.
Pray.
If you find combat a struggle, it may behoove you to adjust your party.